And we have an update to Saturday's deadly crash at the Oceano Dunes. State Parks has identified the person who was killed as 32-year-old Alejandro Espinoza Ruiz of Santa Maria. Ruiz died when the off-highway vehicle he was in crashed in the area of Sand Highway 22. Two other men also suffered injuries. One was taken to the hospital by a helicopter.